Well, I've just got back from the doctor's where I was given the somewhat shocking news that I have a genetic predisposition to diarrhea. Apparently, it runs in my genes.